Okay, children. So next, let us discuss fourth example. See, once I am going to read. Arithmetic mean of 9 observations was calculated as 45. 9 observations calculated as 45. In doing so, an observation was wrongly taken as 42 for 24. 42 for 24 means, in out of nine observation, in that there is a one observation 24, but instead of 24, by mistakenly they was written as 42. Yes, means they are taking more value. If you will take 24, you won't get 45. Because 24, 42 is more than 24. That's why we are getting 45. Actually, 24 is there. By mistake, they returned 42. Then, what would be then be the correct mean? What is the correct mean? So first we have to find out, what is the sum of 9 observations? After that, then the difference between these two, 42 minus 24, how much we will get? That we have to subtract. Or, two conditions I am going to say. The difference between these two numbers we have to subtract from the sum of 9 observations. Because when we are finding sum of 9 observations, you return 42, no more value you get, no? So that's why this value subtract. Otherwise, you add 24, then minus 42. You can do like, see here, and I am going to write solution. Right, given that. Right. The sum of 9 observations is, sorry, not sum of, the mean of 9 observations. 9 observations is 45. Means x bar is equal to 45. Then n is equal to 9. Now we know that formula, sigma xi by n is equal to x bar. If you substitute here, sigma xi, yes, by n value 9, x bar 45. Then sigma xi is equal to 45 into 9. 9 5 is a 45, 4 carry. 9 4 is 36 plus 4, 40, 405. So this is the sum of 9 observations. The sum of 9 observations. So sigma xi is equal to 405. So this is the value if you add 9 observations. In that 9 observations also, we are not taking 24. 42 we are taking. Actually, we have to take 24. So that's why this sum of 9 observations, we are getting more. So how much more? That value we have to subtract from this to get correct answer. Okay? So here, right. So, what we will write here? So, how much we are? 42, 24. The difference between 42 and 24. that is equal to 42 minus 24, how much we will get? 42, 24. So here 12 means 8, then 3 minus 2, 1, 18. That is equal to 18. So 18 is there in the 4 more. So actually, to get the actually answer, then more we are getting 18. That 18 we have to subtract from the sum of 9 observations. So the correct sum of 9 observations. How much, children? So 405 minus 18. Then how much we will get? So 15 minus 8, 7. Here 9, 9 minus 1, 8. Here 3. So 387. This is actually the correct sum of 9 observations. Now what is asking? So what would be then the correct mean? Therefore, correct mean is equal to sum of observations by number of observations. 9 ones are 9, 4s are 36, 2, 9 threes are 27, so 43. Therefore, correct mean is equal to 43. So this is, children, how to find out the mean of given data. So this type of problems very important. So here, then a third problem, third example you do as homework. Okay, then in this in the page number 150. So page number 150. So in this we observe one of points, some 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points are there. Okay, just that 5 points you read and write in the notes. Okay, children, so this is, remember carefully. Okay, so this is this type of problems very important. So sometimes, see, if they will give instead of a given number, instead of this, more value if they will give, we have to subtract. Sometimes they will give less value, then we have to find out addition or add. Okay, children, don't get confused. Okay, then after this, we will learn arithmetic mean by deviation method. Okay, children, so that is very important. So based on this, in the deviation method, we will discuss three types. So that is very important. So that we will discuss in the next class.